All right, we're recording. Okay, guys. Hope I got the camera adjusted right. Whew. Oh, let me see. Okay. Almost forgot how to do this. Okay, we did our trip. 89% battery. I took this out around the neighborhood yesterday. Okay. Right, off we go. I think it's about 8:30 Saturday morning. Oh, yeah, I got my kickstand up. I forgot to put my goggles on. I got my goggles, but they're hanging off my head. Here we go. All right, so I'm not going to the motorcycle show, guys. I told you guys I'm turned off to it. You know, it's a Harley thing anyway. The Harleys are gonna win, as like they do every single year. Big Harley thing anymore. That's a hill there. You know, and it's so crazy anymore out here. Everyone's in such a rush. Very dangerous. Very dangerous anymore, guys. And they'll sooner hit you than slow down. Oh yeah. It's bad here. Bad place. Smells like weed back here, boy. Smells like marijuana, man. Marijuana. Smells just like marijuana back here. Alright, I think I'm the only bike that comes here. You're actually safer on this bicycle. 35 mile an hour, guys. 3.5. Hope I'm not losing my damn pop. Hey, there are two people in that one. He's on a walkie-talkie. Probably 2 meter. I gotta watch myself because I have a tendency to daydream or to take my eyes off the damn road. That's my pop back there, you hear, guys? My case of pop I bought, man. I got a case of Sprite. .6 miles. Okay. There we go, look at that. Fits in there perfectly. You probably could fit a 24 pack in here. See, what I did is I turned the basket long ways, you know, because I go on sidewalks a lot. And when you go on a sidewalk, you need all the room you can possibly get. That's why I did that, guys. All right. No codes.